Greetings, mortals, and welcome back to Halo Wars with the Nerf Nerd. We haven't done this in, what, like 4 months or something?
We're back. No, it's been such a long time.
It's been such a long time. Ready up. Let me find out how long ago it was.
Been so busy.
You gotta ready up.
Oh, yeah, that's right. See, it's just been so long.
May 10th.
May 10th?
Yes.
Are you serious?
I'm not joking. Well, so that's when it posted, actually. Which is probably about a week after. No. Okay, yeah. So May was over the summer, wasn't it?
Yeah, well, maybe like the start of the summer.
Okay, so I was posting only one video a week during that, so...
Yeah. Crazy thing.
Oh my gosh.
Hold your position, Red Team. Reinforcements will come to you.
Let's do this!
Sergeant Forge.
Oh, that doesn't look good.
Find Anders, but be careful. We don't know what these things are capable of.
Okay. We need to head there. I've
marked it on your map. Okay. I am in charge of a...
elephant.
Big vehicle. Yes, elephant. I actually have...
more resources required.
Oh, I have an elephant, maybe. Too.
Like, oh yeah, you do?
You have two elephants.
Oh, I have two elephants.
Wait. No. I want you to go back down. Lock back down, you turd.
Me?
No.
Oh no, you.
The elephant. I accidentally unlocked it.
Supply pack complete.
Forgot you could do that. Oh.
Lock down one of your elephants over here as a defensive position. Just so that we have that. Okay, thank you. That is good. I don't even know what we're... this is more of a free reign level.
Reactor complete.
Okay, now we can get into doing some more stuff. Let me get some field armory going so we can have some faster marines.
Guess I'll just collect resources and stuff.
Start heading toward this, probably.
Should I take my other elephant with me?
Yes.
Barracks complete.
Cool.
We're not trying to defend elephants in this level. We're trying to rendezvous with people, so it should be fine.
I have PTSD from trying to defend stuff.
Make sure to take all your units. If you click all units, it will not take your second elephant.
Okay.
Because I have units for you. I will be pumping out marines and such so that you can do stuff. Woo! I'm definitely the base builder.
So
I know how to do that.
Slow.
Throw some grenades at it.
Yeah, I did. It's, not dying easy.
I think I'm gonna need some turrets real soon. Because the flood is coming from every direction.
Everything is trying to kill you. Oh, shoot, no. Oh, no. Not good.
This is not good. Hold on.
This is definitely not good. Oh no. Not again. Oh no.
Turret complete.
I mean, you could head over where I asked you to head to.
You know what? Fine. I'm just gonna ignore everything and just head that way. With my one elephant remaining.
I gave you more units.
I don't think it matters. This is like going through a rendition of what hell looks like.
I'm curious, going to the place, like meeting up with them, is that the entire mission?
I hope it is, because then it'll be really easy.
Like, literally, we'd fit.
About time you guys showed up.
I've lost Anders' transponder. Could the creature be jamming the signal?
What is the current objective? What the heck is that thing?
Oh, I found the Spartans.
That didn't look pleasant. I'm glad it didn't stay alive for very long.
Not sure which to mean.
There was like a gorilla.
I think you mean a brute.
It was like a gorilla. It ran like a gorilla. It was a gorilla flood. I don't know. It was something.
It was one of those brute flood.
It ran on all fours. I don't know what to say about that. It ran on all fours.
You played Halo 3, right? Yeah, you have.
Yeah, I played through all of Halo 3.
Yeah, so I'm not sure why this is so strange now.
Wait,
what do you mean what?
What do you mean what is so strange?
The flood.
We have to destroy the flood boss. We have to head all the way up to the top and destroy this giant thing.
Oh, no. Not again. Alright, well, should we, like, I don't know.
We need to stock up on troops.
Enemy engaged. Yeah, you have two Spartans over here, by the way.
Hold on. Fortress upgrade. They're yours now.
Well, then I'm bringing them back to the base.
Okay, I'm gonna work on making some tanks.
Good idea.
Because I think tanks are gonna be our best bet against that thing.
Probably. I like how they can fight and move at the same time. Oh dear.
What?
It's stuck.
What can fight and move at the same time?
Us? We can.
Y'all, they're back! The giant gorillas! I don't know what they are, but they're giant gorillas. Maybe you'll get to see one.
I think Ooh. I did. It was just as ugly as I thought it would be.
The giant gorilla. Giant gorilla of doom. There's a lot of red over here. A lot of red up here.
Yeah.
Ooh, we do have carpet bombs, though. So that will be good for
Wait.
When we go in for battle.
So, how about flame troopers against flood?
Flame troopers are good against infantry, so...
But what about the flood?
The big one?
No.
The little things are, like, all infantry.
Okay, but what about the things that crawl on four legs?
Those are infantry. So, we now have access... Hold on. Who's our commander? If we have carpet bombs, I think if we upgrade... Oh! So, in skirmish, if you upgrade... Why'd you... Here, I'll join you.
Wait, what'd I do? What'd I do?
If you click the left stick, it, pings.
Oh, never mind then. I'm just pushing buttons. Gunner,
research. They're birds!
How do I... I can carpet bomb stuff. I can also transport units.
Ooh, yeah, and repair. Your carpet bomb is actually separate from my carpet bomb, so we can double carpet bomb it.
Can we, like, oh no.
It's a thrasher.
Oh, it's dead now, so.
Our stuff is starting to, like, blow up.
So, should we, like, heal and repair stuff, then?
Bruh, the turret got complete and died.
That is a major skill issue.
I'm gonna start building it again.
Ah, here we go. Heal stuff. It takes 350 to heal things.
I know, I've played this game longer than you have.
This is true. We also... Well, I don't know if my elephant is that much of a priority. But it needs healing.
This one? Oh.
It's emotionally distressed. Turret complete.
It'll be fine. Yo, the gorilla! The gorilla's returned! They're so annoying!
The gorillas are fine. Nothing a shotgun can't fix.
I don't think a shotgun is big enough to hurt that thing.
In the hands of Master Chief, it is.
Okay, or just a Spartan. In the hands of Master Chief, anything is enough to murder.
This is true. This is true. But also, any Spartan, and we have three. Plus Sergeant Forge. Wait, that is his name, right?
Yeah, Sergeant Ford. Oh, you wanna know what Jammer does immediately when we get onto Halo in Halo CE?
Yeah?
I want you to take a guess at it. It's so stupid, it's ridiculous. Just take a wild guess at something that you think Jammer would do.
There's a number of things. He could have... Enemy engagement. Beat a dead body several times. He could have...
Think more ridiculous.
More ridiculous. Rocket launched himself into the air.
No, but it does involve death. Turret
improved. Okay, not surprised there. How about fall damage?
Nope, not death to him.
Oh, okay. Death to you?
That's one of the things, but that wasn't the very first thing he did.
I don't know, I'm lost.
He walked up to and murdered Sergeant Johnson.
Of course he did.
He also murdered the entire first group of Marines you're supposed to rescue.
Of course he did. Because nothing says PTSD than a manic Spartan going rogue.
Oh, did you know that if you kill any member of the UNSC while in the Pillar of Autumn, in the very beginning, the first level of Pillar of Autumn, everybody kills you. They all kill you. And yep. Marines are overpowered.
Uh-huh. I did know that. Which, was really awkward when I accidentally meleeed Admiral.
Hey, could you go capture this so we can get more materials?
Capture... this? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Sure. Yeah. I'll just send my... Spartans. Right there, then.
Banana.
Banana nana.
Banana, it's a banana sitting next to a banana.
The flood isn't as aggressive as I remember.
That's because we're not walking around in it. Right now we're just sitting in one place.
Well, not me. Get him. Let's go. How could you miss with a rocket launcher?
I don't know. I just sent my warthog in there to collect resources just randomly. Just like the one warthog that's like, sup dudes, I'm getting some resources.
I'm the grocery boy. Or the errand boy.
Dude, the flood looks so freaking disgusting.
It does, doesn't it?
I didn't mean
to. It did a really good job. It did really good job in designing them.
I know.
I hate it though. Still hate it though.
Yeah, it's too good.
It's a little too good.
Bum 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 ba
dum.
Also,
some of these Halo creatures are a little overpowered.
Like the rocket launcher,
like the frickin' tunneling one.
More resources required.
Okay, so I'm going to make 2 cobras, and that should possibly be enough to fight this thing up here.
Flashbang research.
Hate these tunneling guys. No, destroy it. Are you gonna be kidding me?
Did you? Oh, bro, you're passing it.
Yes, I know, but I'm like destroying the mortars that they have.
Just like, oh my gosh, here. I will do way better than you are.
Okay, man. I'm being precautious.
Dude, my warthog is gonna get there faster than you can get there.
I'm already here, bud.
My Boom. Warthog is there too.
Yes, I know. I see it.
Bum 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 bum. Arriba, arriba! More cobra.
Firebase ready.
Set up.
You know
some
what these egg
resource.
Things remind me of?
What?
These egg things remind me of, like, those eggs in Aliens. Resource bed. Yeah, have you seen Aliens?
I have not seen Aliens. I've seen The Matrix, but not Aliens.
Missed opportunity. Do we need another reactor?
No, we have enough. We have 4.
How about air pad?
No, we just need resources.
Oh, but air support.
Okay, did you know? Oh my gosh, my brain died. Nerf nerd, we don't need air support. We have cobras.
But. Airplanes.
By the way, I'm sending the cobras into attack.
Oh, fine. I guess I'll just.
Don't make any more. I need to have the 600 resources so I can right off the bat hit it with a carpet bomb.
More resources required.
Can I go ahead and hit it with a carpet bomb? I can.
I want to see.
It did almost no damage.
Well, I mean, I could have told you that would have happened. So I'm gonna send in my stuff to help you too.
There's a lot of tentacles.
Not gonna say anything about that.
Hold on, can we can just grenadier? Carpet bomb this thing.
In my sight. Yes, can I carpet
over
bomb this
thing? Over and over and over again. Well, I was able to carpet bomb it. So, I don't know. We could just, like, literally, let's just make as many let's just upgrade the carpet bomb.
I upgraded my firebase, so I'm gonna make so I can make more resource pads.
Ah, oogie.
A Spartan is down.
Did you do
yeah,
that?
Yeah, I kinda
we
did
don't
that.
Really need that. We just need to upgrade the carpet
really
bomb
them.
To absolute maximum
They're disposable.
Destruction.
They're disposable. We don't need them.
Yeah, we're fine. It's fine.
Supply pad complete.
Banan.
Oh, I can hear the no shield sound effect.
Yeah, I'm glad that they added that. But what I don't like is that the Scarab is
nice
so
touch.
Overpowered in this game.
Enemy. Yeah.
I mean, like, literally in Halo 2 or Halo Reach or whatever game you play, literally the Scarab is so easy to defeat. You just pop on inside and then explode the core.
Europe? ODST, fighting the Scarab in ODST was so much fun.
I don't remember that, actually.
In ODST?
Yeah, no. I don't remember that, actually.
It was sick, dude.
Hey, send a carpet bomb on the...
You get it, man. That's
I'm
not,
going to revive your Spartans, by the way.
Oh my word.
I hope it survives.
How do I do it? No, stop.
Base under attack.
What's the button to do the thing again?
Arrow on the D-pad.
Okay.
Did you do it?
Yep. Get wrecked, bucko.
Yeah, we'll destroy this thing in plenty of time. I'm upgrading the carpet bomb again. I believe I rezzed your... No, I didn't.
Nah, they're still there.
Here, I'll do this. And then this. And then I'll send them back. Here. There we go.
Can I carpet bomb again?
Can you?
Yes.
Like, physically?
Yes.
Yeah, sure, do it. Oh, wait, we
need
to,
it's
like,
almost
like,
dead
kill
now.
It right now. Hold on.
It's almost
600
dead
more resources and it's dead.
Yep.
Supply pad upgraded.
This is so overpowered. If we had max, it would be way better, though. Oh,
yes.
The gorilla!
Oh. Yeah, also another gorilla is coming your way.
There's another one!
Yep.
I found the gorilla up here. Okay. Firing
I'm not too worried about
bomb.
The gorillas, though. And... Boom!
That was way too easy!
Alright, all the creatures
yep.
are dying!
Yay! Everything's dying!
Captain, as soon as that creature died, I
oh, it's so gross.
Interesting, so we got a new signal.
We
did it!
To go deeper. We did.
Boom.
We got silver. Or I got silver. I don't know about
I
you.
I did too. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. This was Halo Wars with Nerf Nerd. We finished
number 9.
Yay. With the flood. I can't change the game mode, but I don't know. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to check out the Twitch in the description and the rest of my Halo series. The Halo Reach and the Halo Wars series in the description. I hope to see you in the next video. Farewell, mortals.
Farewell.